Hello, this is Kubon88, and welcome to this next, well, this new, not really next, new video. So, there will be a day when you're separated from modern life. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. Uh-oh, we're sleeping. Derek, if you're reading this, you must desire the need to change. Same thing happened to me long ago. I lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to a place I truly belong. And closed the deed to that place, my pride and joy. My farm, it's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This is my most precious gift of all. Now it's yours. I know your honor, the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. If Louis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Hello, you must be Ark. I'm Reverend the Local Mayor Leo sent me here to fetch you and show you a way to your new home. He is there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm might be farm's right over here if you follow me. This is Black Farm. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good underneath that mess. What a little declination you have. Have cleaning up in no time. Okay. Whatever you say. And here you are, your new home. Ah, a new farmer. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pellington Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. So you're moving into your grandmother's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. That's one way of putting it. Yeah, I would have to agree. Trusty might be a little more apt, though. Don't listen to her, Ark. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house's upgrades. Ooh. you must be tired from all the long. You should go get some rest. Tomorrow, you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in the box here and I'll come during the night and collect it. Well, good luck.
That's creepy, but okay. Yay.
Oh, frog has been safe.
Okay.
So, now we go to the town. Introductions. We need to introduce ourselves to 28 people. So we have 26 more people to introduce ourselves to. Is there anyone up here? Oh, this is a park. Wait. Oh, this is locked.